Well, the whole season has been a big build-up to this big tournament that we're going into, the national tournament. We're number 4 nationally ranked, so it's a really big deal. We came in as the underdogs. We were not really expected to make the top 5, I don't believe, just because we have a lot of new players, freshman players. It's a very new team. I think that it was even more exciting. I'm always the person that roots for the underdog. You want it even more, I think. Our number 1 player, who you'll meet shortly after this, she had an epic 4-hour match. This was the first match out of regionals, and it was like a toss-up as to who was going to win.
When I was playing this match, I was thinking that it's a very important tournament and I should bring points to my team. I'm not only one who plays in this tournament. I have other girls who want to go to the nationals. And our task for this year was like going to the nationals. Everybody on the regional tournament played well. Almost everybody won first match. So we bring many points to our team, and in the other teams was really good girls. They also play good. I mean, I know because I was fighting with every girl there. And when we did this, we're like, yeah, we beat other teams. Like, we can go to the nationals.
Yeah, we did a really good job. We, at the first day, we won more matches than we expect, especially our singles, and then also our number 1 doubles. I'm number 1 doubles, and we won, and it was unexpected. It was in the third set, and we were all so excited because we knew we have to win 2 doubles, and we did it. And yeah, at the end, when they told us that we are qualified, it was like one of the best feelings I got in the 2 years I've been here.
We thought we were gonna win, but we didn't know for sure. But then after the first day, we realized that we were gonna make it. We were super happy. We took our water bottles and we spread it on our coach. And then we went to celebrate with the team all together. Last year, we had the opportunity to go to nationals, but we didn't take it. So I'm really excited to go there.
Our doubles and my single was so tough. But like we have a kind of passion. To be honest, still I cannot believe it. But I'm a freshman, so I want to enjoy the national championship. I just want to have fun with this team.
Tennis-wise, we are not that special, but we are a really good team. Like personality-wise, we are really disciplined and we are all friends. We had a good chemistry. And that was really cool. It was always fun.
The fact that we are connected makes us a really good team. And also we fight from the beginning to the end, no matter what. Like if the match is hard, like we always try to support each other.
We're all really great together. We make a great team and everyone really likes each other. So it'll be a nice team bonding tournament and just really excited to see what happens.